So you can give the rules, yeah.
For the raffle, thank you so much to everyone that's paid for a raffle ticket. What we're going to do is, I'm going to pick a member of the audience. Any one of you is going to come up, pick a ticket, and we're going to do the first five prizes. So what you do, if your ticket comes up, you pick your ticket, go to the table, and pick a prize. So it's first dibs, and so good luck. So, can I call a member of the audience? Can I call you, miss, please, to come over here and pick the first ticket, please? So, make sure you have all your tickets ready and check your numbers. Thank you. Right, Shay. Might be you. Don't look. Pick one ticket. Right, there we go.
Ticket number 132.
Yellow.
Who's ticket number 132? Can we give her a big hand, please? Ladies and gentlemen, for ringing. Thank you. And I'd like to call on, there's a lady in green who's got a lovely outfit on, and she's on this table right here in front of me. Would like to invite you up. So whilst you're coming up to pick the number, please just do a twirl so everyone can admire your outfit that you've got on, because you look exceptionally gorgeous tonight. Can you give her a big hand, please, ladies and gentlemen? And your name, please?
Selma.
Selma, nice to meet you, Selma. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, can you all check your tickets so that when the numbers are called out, you can find your tickets quickly. So number 388, can we give her a big hand, please?
Thank you.
So, I'd like to ask the gentleman on this table with a pink tie on. You knew I was going to pick on you at some point in the evening, so it has to be now, better now than later. And please, if you could just introduce yourself to us. Thank you very much. Number 212.
My name is Rufus.
Yes, can we have a big hand for Rufus, please? Thank you. Now, madame, you want the matoke. You took the matoke, yes? Thank you. I knew you would take the matoke. Please, when you take the matoke, we shall come and we shall take the basket from you and leave you with the matoke, okay? Thank you. Yeah, the kimbo, yeah? The kimbo, we will take the kimbo from you, you keep the batoke. Okay. Is that a good deal?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Alright, the next number is 122. 122.
someone from Salad Master here. Where's Salad Master? Is that you? Quickly, can you come up here? And after this, I'm going to announce the winner of the silent auction, and then I think we need to get shake a leg and get ourselves down on the floor, okay? Salad Master, you've got exactly 2 minutes. I won't be watching you.
So many people. Salad Master basically is a health and nutrition company. It has been going on since 1946, 17 years in the UK. What they do normally is just to help people with, if you have had anyone had diabetes and stuff like that. I was one of the person who had diabetes type 2, using insulin, metformin medication. My way to see now, I was size 26. And by using the product, it helps me a lot. I went down to size 16. However,